Oh my god.
Let's go. Let's go.
Welcome back to my channel and thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys are doing great and safe out there during this coronavirus period game, don't know, but stay safe guys. I hope you are washing those hands, hugging indoors. It's the 21 day lockdown, so everyone is indoors. Not like everyone. No. I hope you guys are safe out there. Really, wash those hands, don't touch your face, don't touch your mouth, don't touch your nose. Just don't hide it. Nobody. Like, it's so difficult for me not to hug my daughter, but well, I'm so scared of the coronavirus, so like I'm trying so hard to follow the precautions. Yeah. Self-entertainment is the key. Like, I'm always busy doing videos. The Gogo videos went viral. On Facebook I got like 1.1 followers, and on Instagram I gained, I think, plus minus 500 followers. Like, oh my gosh, within like 3 days. Like, this lockdown is not so bad after all. Anyway, if you are new here, welcome to the family. Hope you're gonna enjoy the content. Feel free to take off your jacket and have a drink. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for your continual support. I really appreciate it. Don't say this, but yeah. So in today's video, there's really not much, né? It's just that I just wanted to check in. It's been like 3 weeks, 4 weeks, I'm not uploading, so I thought, let me just check in. You know that I planned to have this intimate chat thing with my fellow creators, my fellow artists, but then the coronavirus, changed on my plans. So now I am stuck indoors. And yeah, I'm busy doing my videos and growing my accounts, also growing my hair, taking care of my skin. There's really not much to do. I mean, I am not a fitness bunny, I am not a makeup artist, I am not a bookworm, I'm not into movies. So this 21 days is just, I don't know, it's just, but yeah, this coronavirus really messed up our plans. It has ruined my plans. Because I planned to have to create content for my YouTube every week with my fellow creators. But now, we can't even get out. I've been indoors for 3 days. I can't do anything. So it really messed up my plans. But nonetheless, I am focusing on myself. I am taking care of my skin. I am bonding with my kid. So at the same time, it's okay. And ngicabanga nje, you can't even see a babe. Like, it's good for those that are staying with their boyfriends, their husbands. Maybe this lockdown is nice for one. I don't know. Yeah, well, but for us, our long distance relationship, babes, it's hell. It's hell. I mean, long distance relationship is not even for me. Like, I hate a long distance relationship. I hate it. Sendi kuyo. It's been months not seeing him. So after this corona thing, I need to find a man close by. But anyway guys, really, there's really not much. I've been trying to do some changes in my life. Cutting off some people that don't really value me in my life. Like, once in a while you need to do it. You need to check how things are in your life, you're going to check who's important and who's not, who's bringing value and who's adding value to your life and who's not. I mean, why do we keep toxic friendships? Why do we keep people that don't support our hustle? Why do we keep people that don't even, like, they're not there for you? You try to be there for them, but they never show any interest. I felt like some of my friendships were dead, long dead, but it's just that none of us wants to let go. You know? So I was like, you know what? Let me just distance myself. So Glendale itself, social distance. Now I've been distancing myself since, because it's like, you know what? I feel like I'm the only one that is trying so hard to be there for people, but they never there for me. So let me just distance myself and see how things are, and things gonna go. And since I did that, it's few people in my life now that, like, hey friend, blah blah blah, and like, where is the rest? I don't have so many people in my life. I have a few friends, but I know a lot of people. I choke a lot of people. I'm a, how can I put this? Like, I've been dealing with a lot of stuff in my life, relationship-wise, friendship-wise, financially, emotionally. Like, I was not okay at all. And having people in your life that are toxic, having people that don't support you, I mean, not even one person in my family supports me, nothing. If I don't have money, if I don't have food, then no one's gonna help me, but only my boyfriend, the person that I have, the man that I have in my life, I feel like he's the only one that says, babes, what do you need? Babes, you have my support. Other than that, babe, I'm a loner. You can, like, I always say to people, don't see an Instagrammer and be like, I want to be like her, I want her life, I want this on that because she has it or whatever. You don't know what we go through. Like, guys, I have so many people in my life. I have so many followers. I have so many friends on social media. But in real life, I'm actually lonely. Can you believe it? I am. Honestly, I am. The people that are on social media, I really appreciate you guys. Like, you guys keep me sane. I do videos for you. I create my content for you because you guys keep me sane. I'm where I am right now and today because of you guys. If it wasn't for my Instagram, if it wasn't for my TikTok, my Facebook, if it wasn't for you guys, I feel like I'll be dead. I'll be in St. Mark's. I'll be going crazy, depressed or whatever, because my heart gets heavy sometimes. I don't even know why I'm, like, sharing this with you guys. This was not the plan, but I feel like talking now. I don't know why, it just happened. And trying to be the person you want to be, but you don't get the support that maybe you deserve. I don't know. You keep asking yourself, am I good enough? Is it not good enough? Like, What am I lacking? What is it that I'm not doing right? Why do I have to try so hard for people to notice me, for people to love me, for people to be there for me, for people to support me? But someone said to me, listen, you don't need people to confirm or to love you, for you to be real and to be yourself. Just be you, just do your thing. And eventually people will notice you, eventually people will support you. But now let's talk about friends. Like, why are you in my life if you're gonna be invisible? You call yourself my friend, but I don't see you anyway. So, like, what kind of friend are you? Am I being too much? I don't understand. relationship wise, I don't even know what's going on. 1 minute I'm in love, the next minute things are not going well. It's frustrating. Really, it is frustrating. So I decided, I told myself in 2020 I need to focus on myself. I need to focus on things that adds value into my life. I need to focus on bettering myself. I need to focus on growing my content, creating more content every day. I need to work hard growing my business as well, because I also have a business. Also, I opened a company not so long ago, so like I want to focus on that. Maybe I won't notice the people that don't bring value. I won't notice the toxic friendships. I should just let go of those people. They don't need me. I don't need them. I get Lydia and the Ajola. Oh, literally 1 day in lockdown, I feel like I'm gonna lose a lot of people, because I noticed that some of the people at show, it's only about nice vibes, it's only about alcohol, it's only about let's go eat out, let's go do that. But other than that, we don't talk, we don't see each other. If there's no alcohol, then you can't chill with me. Do you get that? I feel like most people that are in my life are just alcohol people. Hey, let's hang out. If you don't have alcohol, then don't come. Do you get it? Hopefully this corona thing will be over soon, so we can get back to our normal routines. It's really not nice to be indoors. I mean, I feel suffocated being told that you need to be indoors. You can't go anywhere. It's suffocating. But I hope you guys are doing great. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Like I said, I was just checking in. Whatever I said, I just said it out of like no way. I just felt like saying it. I just felt like sharing it. I don't know why. Maybe I'll feel better after. I don't know. As much as I didn't go deeper in it, but I just wanted to say it. Anyway, thank you guys for always showing your support, your love. Those that are looking up to me, I inspire a lot of people. I get DMs, people saying, I love you, you're amazing, you're such a good person, blah, blah, blah. Keep doing you. Those messages, guys, are really lovely and I really appreciate them so much. I swear, I appreciate them. You guys make my day. When I receive them, I'm like, oh, you know, I don't want to kill myself, and I can't. There are people that are looking up to me. There are people that they see me and they see a role model. Yeah. So they keep me going. They keep me sane. Thank you so much for keeping me sane. I really appreciate it. And yeah, do check my TikTok and my Instagram if you guys have any videos that you want me to do, any challenges that you want me to hop onto. Send those videos. I'll do them. If you guys have any topics that you want me to talk about, just DM me. I will look into it. Yeah. Whew. I don't know how I feel. I don't know. And mixed emotions. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, I'm not sure if you're gonna like it. I don't know, but yeah. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you guys on my next video. I don't know when, but I will see. I'll see you guys on my next video. Thank you so much. I love you. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook. My Facebook is full now, and I have 5,000 followers. So in all, I have 10,000 people on my Facebook. So if you are following me on Facebook, please follow me on Facebook. I will do another Google video, and also follow me on Instagram. We also grow it there. Twitter as well. I'm sitting on 1.3, I think. So yeah, guys, we're growing. On TikTok, I have 100,000 followers. Guys, we are really growing. I don't know why those people don't come here subscribe. Like, subscribe. Subscribe. Boo. Yo. Nina. Anyway, thank you guys. Love you. Bye.